This is Cuauhtémoc Blanco from the Chicago Fire. What a name and what a player. Blanco is well known for his unique Cuauhtémina, or Blanco bounce move, in which he jumps with the ball held between his feet to escape the defenders. This guy's definitely got moves. He has even appeared as a contestant on a Mexican television's reality dance competition. Yet, if he wasn't playing soccer, he wouldn't be a dancer, but rather a boxer. Cuauhtémoc was a fiery forward that stands 5'9" and weighs 180 pounds. He was born on January 17, 1973 in Mexico City, and has played for some of the biggest clubs in Mexico during his career. At the international level, he represented Mexico at two FIFA World Cups and won a pair of CONCACAF Gold Cup titles. Temo had an exciting first year during the 2007 Fire campaign. His first goal in league play would later be named 2007 MLS Goal of the Year. So, what is his world-renowned forward secret? Temo has the power to rocket the ball into the net. He can blast from nearly anywhere on the field. And believe me, he has. He uses his rocket power when he takes his team's set pieces and free kicks. Whether it's left, right, or in the upper corner, it's got rocket power. This year in the season opener, Blanco released his rocket power in extra time against FC Dallas, sealing the deal. Poor keeper. There was no second guessing what he was going to do when McBride headed the ball down nicely for him outside the box. Temo had to rocket the volley past the outreach keeper. He flawlessly attacks the ball, squares up his body, and locks his ankle to ensure this blast hits the back of the net. The keeper had no chance trying to stop this blast and is left helpless on his knees. Even better, he can launch with both feet. Here, he uses the left cannon again, from like 35 yards out.
Wow.
After receiving the ball near midfield, he charges towards the United goal, but wastes no time to launch this bomb. I don't think anyone expected him to release that with his left, except for his Fire teammates, who were celebrating before the blast even hit the net. They knew he had the power. One of the best rockets Temo has ever launched was against Real Salt Lake. He received the pass, took one look to see the keeper off his line, and executed perfectly. Plant foot pointed straight at the mark, toe down and ankle locked, and a smooth, confident swing to ensure he was launching this one in the far corner. A goal like that, you have to celebrate. And celebrate he does. His infamous celebration is not to recharge his rocket power, but rather to honor Mexican tradition and history. Blanco strikes the iconic pose of pre-Hispanic ruler Tlatoani Cuauhtémoc. That's great! He is celebrating history while he is making it. So make sure you watch history being made the next time Temo launches another rocket.